T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, and ignition, and liftoff of the Atlas V rocket on the Landsat Data Continuity Mission, continuing the 40-year legacy of preserving Earth's natural resources from space.
The Landsat program has revolutionized the way we study the Earth through this series of satellite missions. Landsat 8 continued a 40-year legacy, adding new instruments and better technology. The OLI sensor collects data within the visible and infrared bands, adding new bands to better detect clouds and better observe coastal regions. The TIRS sensor adds thermal data with two more bands, making 11 total bands of data. Now, 5 years in, Landsat 8 is growing our archive faster than any previous mission. Its 1.1 million scenes account for 16% of the Landsat archive, dating back to 1972. Landsat 8 has completed over 25,000 orbits, traveled over 700 million miles, and although it has now achieved its 5-year design life, L8 is not slowing down. Landsat's imagery support many land change studies, from urban expansion to characterizing forests, monitoring glaciers, and disaster response around the world. Every day, Landsat 8 gives us more knowledge about our planet. We expect many more years of nominal operation and look forward to the addition of Landsat 9 in 2020, building on the successes of previous missions and continuing a 45-year legacy.